USB socket is situated under the Testo 870's interface cover. With the help of this interface, the imager can be connected to a PC for the transfer of thermal images or to charge the battery. The battery can be charged either via your PC or using the power adapter. The Testo 870 has a large internal memory for 2000 images.